Hi everybody, I'm Terry.
I'm Tyler.
And this is So today we're going to be watching Harry Styles' Sign of the Times. He just came out with an official video. I've heard the song before. You have it. So this will be the first time he hears a song and we're gonna watch the video. Let's get into it.
The official
It looks like he's about to break his foot. I like that. Wings. Is this a shoe campaign?
You look pretty good.
Is he flying?
Oh, stop.
You look really good.
Is he about to like levitate?
He is an airbender. I said
you did say he's an airbender.
You know, I have a theory. I think Bigfoot might have a good voice because they're both hairy.
Bruh.
That actually would be pretty cool to like fly and see all this greenery. Just not like that.
That looks more fake.
We can meet again somewhere.
I feel like this is a Ralph Lauren ad.
And airbender jackets.
Oh, he's happy now. Smile, Carrie. Oh, this
Superman.
Is so cool. This is what we all dreamed of.
Yeah. I'm about to go swimming. Where is he from?
London. Somewhere in the UK.
We fly back to home.
Get away, Harry.
Now it's actually like realistic that an airplane could fly by and see him.
Like nobody's playing Harry Styles up in the air like that, so all girls in the world could hate them for hurting Harry Styles. Y'all know.
How dare you?
How did you like the song?
The airbender, I predicted it. Like he did this and then he said, look at the way from here. No, he made it. He probably was looking at a shooting star and made a wish that I get away from here so he flew away.
At some point he starts smiling because the whole time he was serious. And then he smiles, and then like that made me happy. And I'm like, he's really happy. Like you're flying. I like the song. I haven't added it to my personal playlist yet. It will probably be a good shower song for me. But like, I don't know if it will be one of those songs that I listen to constantly. But it's beautiful still. It's just like one of those songs that you have to like chill out and appreciate. Would you add it, like if you had a playlist, would you add it to yours?
It's kind of catchy, but I don't really get it. Like, where does he have to get away from? Like, you're just in a grassy field. You're just like, in an open area. Why do you have to get away? Like,
he gets away from, like, that's, I feel like he gets away because he's on ground and he's sad. He's looking at the camera sad all the time. And then he starts realizing that he can, like, fly. And then at some point, he starts appreciating life again. So he's getting away from whatever it is. It doesn't have to be anything specific. It can be general, like, get away. He got away from it and he was happy again. You get it now? No? Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in our next video.
Bye. Bye.